You gotta be kidding me! I like the little guys better. Stand still, you little... We need to get out of here now! Swarming with these bugs! We've got to get back to Bastion and warn him! Radio working yet, Sam? Guess not.
Incoming projectile.
This place looks familiar.
Independent mining colonies, approximately 43 kilometers from the Bastion outskirts.
Any people around?
According to current workforce orders, there should be.
Please tell me those things didn't get loose. That thing. I can't believe this. We need to contact Kara. Maybe she has some clue.
If anyone is out there, please help us. These things have us cornered. We're not gonna... Oh, shit!
Was that coming from the town?
Affirmative.
We're too late.
Warning, multiple hostiles detected.
Where?
In the cave walls. More rifts detected.
Crap!
I've located the source of the transmission.
Hello? Is anyone there? Hello, this is Lieutenant Pierce. We picked up a distress call.
Lieutenant, it's Darius Mason. Where are you guys?
Mason? Jesus, everyone thought you were dead. We're loading up a convoy for Bastion. Everyone's holed up there.
What's your location?
Sending it now. Good luck.
You gotta be shitting me.
Sam, what is that thing?
Unknown. The body density in the creatures increases when near the structure.
Meaning what?
It makes them harder to kill. Removing the structure should eliminate the effect.
Oh!
Timmy, it's Pops. Just wanted to say happy birthday. Sorry I can't be there today. General's got us on a top secret mission. I'll be back in a couple weeks. Heck, maybe even before you get this. See you soon.
Sam, try to contact Kara. She can help us track survivors. If there are any.
Perhaps the creatures have yet to spread to the more populated areas.
Something tells me it's not gonna be that kind of day.
Convoy's full. Wait here with the rest. I'll try to fit you in on the next drop.
Forget it. I'll walk if I have to.
Just sit tight, Mason. We'll get you on the next...
Contact! They're everywhere! Mayday!